हेलो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज मौसमी, साइंस फैकल्टी, अंगला विद्या मंदिर। सो ऑलरेडी वी आर लर्निंग चैप्टर 3। आई ऑलरेडी हैव गिवन वन एक्टिविटी इन दिस चैप्टर, बट आई डिडंट गेट दैट मेनी चिल्ड्रन, ओनली वन और टू चिल्ड्रन हैज सबमिटेड। सो आई एम रिक्वेस्टिंग यू ऑल, यू शुड सबमिट दिस प्रोजेक्ट इन दिस वीक ऑल्सो, ओके, नीटली। एंड how I told neatly make the table, how the instruction has given, follow that, don't do any extra work, okay, do how I told according to the table you have to do it. So already we have learned in this chapter the introduction as well as types of fibers. Then we have started with wool. So from which animal we are, and different types of animal can give the different qualities of wool, okay. So then today we are going to discuss that how to get wool from sheep hair, okay. So already we have learned that from sheep hair we used to get wool, okay. The hairy skin of sheep has two types of fibers, okay. One is coarse breed hair, a little bit rough kind of. Another one is very soft hair close to the skin, okay. So these two types, how we will collect this hair from the sheep, that we will learn now, okay. The fine hair provides fiber to make wool, okay. Now from here in this India, we will see this Jammu and Kashmir area we will get. I told that that one kind of goat we can get also with a sheep, that will in Jammu and Kashmir area, which will get the soft quality of wool, that is called Pashmina, okay. Then also we will get in Himachal Pradesh, then here in Arunachal Pradesh, okay, then Uttarakhand, here Sikkim, okay, then some parts of Haryana, Rajasthan and Gujarat we will get, and some part of Punjab also. So this area we will get this good quality of sheep, okay. So sheep, how it is, not we will have to rearing means we have to make them, we have to take care of them, we have to breeding them, that it will, that is called rearing of sheep, okay. So different types of breed we will get, which will give the good quality of wool, and where we will, in the India, where we will get this kind of. First of Lohi is one kind of breed of sheep which will give the good quality of wool, what we will get in Rajasthan and Punjab. Then Rampur Busai, that is give that brown fleece, that means it will give the brown color of wool, which we will get from Uttar Pradesh and Himachal Pradesh, okay. Then Nali will get the carpet wool, that a little bit rough quality of wool, that that not that much soft, that we will get from Rajasthan, Haryana and Punjab. Then Vakharwal, that is we will collect this wool for the soles, okay, we will get in the Jammu and Kashmir. Then Marwadi, it will be coarse wool, we will get in Gujarat. Then Patanwadi, and that we will get for hosiery, like sweater, these all things we will get from the Gujarat, okay. Then already I have told that first we have to rear that means rearing means taking care of sheep. We have to take care, we have to give shelter of food, as well as we will collect the wool, okay, or hair. After that, that is called rearing. So breeding and rearing is most important to get the good quality of wool. So if we breed that the parents have good soft hair and parents, both the parents, then that baby of that means lamb will give the good quality of hair. Okay, so like that way breeding also important to get good quality of. So we have rearing and breeding. After that, how we will collect? Okay, first point is shearing. That means the process removal of that fleece from an animal called shearing. Okay, that it is like one kind of shaving that all Jains used to do, the shaving of their beard. So one kind of that they will take out that hair with the very thin layer of skin. Okay, so this process, this picture, if you observe, this is the shearing process. See with that. Okay, now scouring is the sale that we have to after shearing, that wool has to clean. Okay, washed, that is remove dirt, dust and grease. Neatly you have to wash that. That is called squaring. So this process they are doing. Okay, now next is shorting. So in this process, wool has to short basic of their length, color, structure. These all things we will we have to shorting. Okay, after shorting, and it can be happen in that manually as well as machine. Okay, then removal of burrs. So some burrs is nothing but the small soft fluffy fiber in the wool. So like this fiber kind of things will be shown, that has to remove. Okay, next, after removing words, we have to dye. So naturally there are three colors please we will get, that is white, brown and black. Okay, other than this, whatever wool we will see, that is the dye means to do the coloring or the anything. Okay, so they will keep this wool in color, okay, for fixed time. After that we will get this color wools. Okay, so after that, the next process is rolling. The process of folding, that common strength of the long thread like woolen structure, and it will roll as a ball. Okay, so this way, that means rolling. So now this wool fiber become wool yarn. Okay, already you have learned in 6th standard how to process fiber to yarn. It is, the process is called spinning. So through the spinning process, it is wool will be become yarn. Okay, then it will be rolling in like this way, that will be roll and make the woolen ball. Okay, now this is most important. This cycle we have to always remember. This is nothing but the 6 process. Okay, shearing, squaring, then shorting, removal of burrs, then dyeing, then rolling. So this 6 process. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 process. This 6 process is very important to make the wool or to prepare wool from the sheep. Okay, sheep hair to make a good quality of wool. This 6 process always we have to maintain. Okay, next is, so those who are working in woolen industries, they have that problem. Okay, they used to get problem because you know this wool what whenever will that very small hair like things, no, so it has it easily inhale. Okay, so problem. So what is mean by occupational hazard? Occupational hazard is a hazard experienced in the workplace. Okay, that means hazard means it is the difficulties or due to this in workplace whatever difficulties or health issues we are getting due to the dust, smoke or very thin fiber, because of that whatever problem or diseases we will get, that is nothing but occupational hazard. Okay, so worker in industry get infected by the bacterium or anthrax or caused by fatal blood diseases, that is called shorter diseases. That means this in wool industry they have anthrax, this some in small insect can be there inside the wool, or very thin woolen fiber which can be inhaled through the nose, so it will be disturb the respiratory system also. Because of that, so many respiratory diseases can happen, that is like asthma, bronchitis. Okay, that is very common for this woolen industries worker. Okay, or cotton industries worker. So this is very common diseases. Okay, it is because they inhale the air or during shorting and scouring. Okay, shearing, shorting and scouring, during this process they are inhaling the this small hair and all, it will be go through the respiratory system to our lungs. Okay, that's why this can be happen. So today we have learned about how we can process the sheep hair to the wool. Okay, so I hope you all have understood. Okay, so previous day I have given this activity, so already I have told you people, but you didn't complete this one. So how I made this chart, you also make like this chart in your activity book and do. So I want all of you should complete this activity. If you complete, if I get that many children only, I will give the class notes, others are not going to get. So everyone should complete and you should not modify anything. How this tables is there, like that you have to complete this activity. Okay, so I hope you all have understood. And you know this, I wrote project one, so project means you have the marks on this project. If you didn't complete, your marks will be deducted. Okay, I hope you all have understood. Then thank you, children.